Hello, my name is Dr. Titilope Fasipe, and I'm a pediatric hematologist with Texas Children's Hospital in Houston. I'm also a person living with sickle cell disease. Did you know that September is Sickle Cell Awareness Month in Texas? Well, I want to use this opportunity to convey how important it is to support those who are living with sickle cell disease, a condition that affects thousands of individuals in our state. In fact, about one in every 2,000 babies in Texas are born with sickle cell disease. Sickle cell disease is an inherited blood disorder where red blood cells become crescent-shaped or sickle-shaped. The cells are not able to properly pass through blood vessels, and at times they block normal blood flow. This can lead to anemia, acute and chronic pain episodes, frequent infections, and severe fatigue. Additionally, some may experience bone complications, vision loss, or even stroke. You know, simply being aware of the disorder and listening to messages like this are great first steps. I also encourage you to listen to others who have sickle cell disease as they share their stories and listen to doctors that take care of them. You can also donate blood or bone marrow, and those have been known to save lives of people with sickle cell disease. And then last but not least, I encourage everyone to know their hemoglobin status by getting tested to see if they are a carrier of a gene that causes sickle cell disease. Thank you for listening, and I hope everyone has a happy Sickle Cell Awareness Month.